What's going on, guys? It's your boy Bonic GG here, back with a third Life is Strange video. Let's go. And if you hear anything in the background, it's fireworks, because it's Canada Day where I live. What's up? So let's get right into this game, boy. Here we go.
Can't dance, hippie? Come on.
I'm
Rock out,
dancing.
girl.
I can dance once these moves. Ooh, get you.
Yes, break it down, Max.
Oh, yeah.
Yo, turn it off. Turn it off.
Oh, yo, I gotta hide, remember? I gotta hide again.
Dude, the music's not even on.
Yeah.
Asshole. Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
I think I remember what to do.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe,
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just
rewind that.
Chloe,
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe,
there we
you're
go.
Stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Let's
Don't
go
get
in.
Smart. Just let me in now. Please.
1 second! My bra is... Shit.
What's going on in here?
Nothing.
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you.
Oh no, my camera.
Maybe one of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh god, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait! Is that grass?
No, that's weed.
You been token up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect.
Major
Tell
balls.
Me the truth. That's an order. Whose is it?
I'm gonna stay hidden again. Dad's up right back. I gotta go take a bathroom break. Are you on back?
Stop treating me and my mom like we're your family platoon.
Hey, leave Joyce out of this.
I wish you'd leave Joyce, like now.
Ow. Ew.
Chloe, I'm sorry.
Yeah, I'm
comfy. I care about
your
mother, and you just keep pushing me.
Yeah.
Don't touch me again, asshole. That's the last time. Or I'll bring the cops in here so fast.
You're not that dumb.
I'd be smart to have you busted.
Chloe, someday you'll grow up.
Chloe. Chloe's flat, and so is Max. We're both the flat sisters. I skipped this. I already watched this cutscene.
Hey, you okay?
Welcome to the real step douches of Arcadia Bay.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
For what? He would have been a bigger dick if he caught you in here.
That's hard to believe.
Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can go to in this hick hole.
Let's go.
David was such a mean bastard to Chloe.
We'll go out through the window. Seeing Step Dick is not on the agenda.
Okay, let's go. We out. If you can hear that, that's my fan. It's kind of warm up in here. That's my bed. I'm recording in my room right now. Oh, we back at the lighthouse. This is where the tornado happened. That's lit. That's so lit. Oh, Fido! Fido! Suck my balls. My slippery.
So why do I feel like I was just here?
Because he was just here, like 20 minutes ago.
This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
See? Flat ass. Got a flat ass. Max got a flat one. Flat one, flat one, flat one, flat one.
They can always escape.
Sit down with Chloe.
Sure you don't want to be alone?
Sit down if you want.
I am sitting down. Are you pissed at me?
Are you pissed at me?
I just wanted some backup.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
I know her. She's cool. Mm. Only that prick would bully her.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
Yeah, I did.
What files?
No, I'm just kidding.
David stashes his secret X-files in there. I saw them once, but he secures them now.
He kinda creeps me out. I bet the truth is out there in his files.
Most likely, but it's good you didn't find his files. He would go ballistic. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable.
True that.
Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
What's Nathan's secret, huh?
What's Nathan's secret?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative.
Oh, damn. That's
and
that's...
he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
What the...
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Oh my
Just
god, Chloe.
What happened, Chloe.
Chloe, you up?
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
Easy?
You need money that
you got drugged!
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
How much?
How much
are you talking?
Owe?
$3,000 plus interest. And before I could get a chunk of that from Nathan, he dosed my drink with some shit.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Dope.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
That is effed up, man.
That is so fucked up. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
I was in that bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
Now, now we're gonna mess him up. He's still dangerous, though.
He's still dangerous, Chloe. Not just to you.
Good thing you didn't tell anyone. Nathan Prescott better watch his back now.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that.
You better be tripping
on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
Looking pretty good.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max.
I miss her too. I never saw her before, but hey.
This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
Glass-tastic. Dude, this isn't cool. I hate this.
Why is this happening to me? Why am I here again?
Because you're a god. Oh, it's that imaginary dare. Come here, big boy.
Is Chloe still up there? I have to find out.
Thank you very much. See, I know how this rewind game works, dog. I'm gonna whoop that ass. Come here, boy. I see you shaking that booty for me. God, I ain't even no parkour. How am I supposed to? Oh. That's easy. I'm here. Tornado. Chloe. Where's Chloe?
Lord. The tornado is back.
God damn it.
October 11th? Is this Friday? That's only 4 days away.
Wait, so this is gonna happen in the future. So at the end of the game, this is gonna happen.
The tornado is headed straight for the town.
Cause we're playing on Monday, right? Or Tuesday.
Chloe, you're here. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. You just zoned.
No, no, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
I had this same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But high, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hella insane fucking day.
It's snowing? Climate change?
What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
Climate change.
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change.
Boom, I know this.
Or a storm is coming.
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
Started from the bottom now, yeah. Started from the bottom now, yeah. Started from the bottom now, yeah. My boys. The principal, the principal. Mr. Jefferson. And that's episode 1, guys. Let's see. You comforted Victoria. Alright. I'll see you guys in episode 2.
Come to me.
Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
Hey, leave him alone!
Max? Chloe? It makes perfect sense I'd see you today. Welcome home, Max.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
6 months ago, she just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me. Something happened to her.
Wait! Is it grass? Tell me the truth. That's an order.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado. Max, tell me everything.
We're back, boys. We got this episode 2. Snooze FM. Snoozing, holy snooze. Thank you. You flat ass motherfucker. Wake up in the morning feeling like she did me. Get out of bed, take off your clothes, have beer. Yeah, got books on the floor, smoking up some pot with my girl Chloe. Life is Strange, episode 2. Out of time. Yeah. Wake up, your snooze went off like an hour ago. Thank you. Get up. The Flappy Bird. Yeah, she has Flappy Bird on her. Alright, let's get dressed. Let's get dressed with our wardrobe.
Being a superhero is dirty work. I need a shower.
Clothes.
Good morning, clothes. I hope you slept well. Now, shall it be my Gucci shirt with the Vuitton jacket?
Chloe. Got a bail master. Breakfast is a go. There, Mac. Like I said, always for you. No emoji. On my way.
Even with all this crazy shit going on, it's so cool having Chloe back in my life again. Like, okay, Max, let's hit the showers now.
Go to the showers.
Do not forget I need those papers before tonight. Like now. Thanks, Sherry. Yeah,
where are the showers?
Victoria. I'll get the tests and papers to you. Ow!
Hold up. You.
Alyssa, can you stand over there?
Okay, Max, if that makes you happy.
I'm so on it. Consider it done.
Wow, now that was close. Thank you, Max.
You're welcome. That will have consequences. Not talking about. Oh, the showers are here. And, what's up, girl? What's up, Kate? Kate, right? Hi, new one.
Hey, Kate. How are you doing?
I'm here. Thanks again for standing up for me yesterday. I needed that.
Anytime. That guy has issues.
Doesn't everybody here? By the way, Max, do you still have my copy of the October Country?
Oh, yes, of course. It's great so far. I didn't realize Bradbury was such a poet.
Can you please bring it back to my room this morning? I just need to take some notes for class.
Absolutely. I'll bring it by later.
Let's get in the shower. Having a fun time in the shower. Let's use the shower. It's getting hot in here. Take off all your clothes.
What's up, Kate?
What's
school.
That's it? That video of you clubbing didn't look like homework.
Victoria, that wasn't me.
Oh my god, right. Don't be shy. I think it's awesome you set a tongue record on video.
You're going to be sorry someday.
Oh, boo-hoo. I'm sorry you're a viral slut. I'm sure she had fun.
Looks like Victoria. It. You suck, Victoria.
I know Victoria. Nathan hooked her up. And you know he has the good shit.
Preach it, sister.
Nathan did hook her up.
I still got goddamn paint all over my face. Good thing my faithful minions took their sweet time bringing me a towel.
Lol.
We ran all the way. Give it a rest, Taylor. Now I know if I'm in an accident, I won't rely on you or Courtney for help.
Max?
You can hang out with Kate. Or Max.
You don't hang out with me. I'm ugly, flat. Retarded.
She's a weirdo with that dumb camera.
I hate that. I'm so quirky.
Crap.
Anyway, let's leave the link to Kate's video so everybody gets a chance to see her in action.
You are such an evil biatch. I love it.
I'm gonna erase it with my middle finger. It's getting hot in here. Take off all your pants. Dude, I just farted. Did you hear that?
I better get dressed and go get that Kate's book.
Erase that.
Even if I can stop one person from watching it, it's worth it.
Let's go. What do I gotta do? Mr. Jefferson? What's my objective?
I need to get dressed before I go there.
True.
Maybe I'll just put on a shirt and jeans. Hey, Einstein had the same exact suit for every day of the week. And he couldn't even align time. Hold up, I need to find the book before going to see Kate. My desk is a pigsty, but I know it ain't there. No book here.
Damn it. Definitely gotta be down there.
Nothing here.
Bro. Down's here. Oh my
she
God.
Just spilled soda on Kate's book. Better fix this fast. Kate needs the book, and I don't want to add to her list of problems. Be gone, foul soft drink.
And let's take
aha,
this.
You sneaky book. You're mine.
We out.
Now I can finally take this back to Kate before I'm late. As if I have to worry about being late anymore. I do have all the time in the world now. Kate?
Private number.
You okay. In there?
Yes, I'm here. I'm in, Max.
I'm in here. What's up, girl? I'm here to shake that ass for you.
Hey, Kate. I brought your book.
Max, why did you step in between David and me yesterday?
I hate bullies. David Madsen should know better.
I was hoping he would. But it's nice to see that you care about me.
Kate, I actually do care. So, what's the story with you and David?
Well, he's a total paranoid ass. He thinks I'm part of the Vortex Club. Yeah, right.
Did you party with them?
I went to a Vortex Club party against my better judgment. Not my scene at all. You know how humiliating this is for me?
I know this sucks, Kate, but tell me about the video and maybe I can help.
Basically, I went to one Vortex Club party and ended up making out with a bunch of people. And I have no memory of it.
That's awful. So, how did that happen?
It's a long story. I'm still trying to sort it all out.
You have to tell me more than that. What happened at the party? Did you drink?
I swear to God, I had one sip of red wine, and then I drank water.
It's not enough to get wasted, is it?
I don't get wasted. Ever. I take a sip at church, and I don't end up on a viral video, okay?
Did somebody drug you?
I remember getting sick and dizzy.
Go on.
Then Nathan Prescott said he would take me to the hospital.
Nathan Prescott? Oh, shit.
He was being nice for a change when he offered to help me.
He's the opposite of nice. What next?
All I recall is driving for a long time. And I woke up in a room. I thought it was a hospital because it was so white and bright.
Go on. I'm listening.
Somebody was talking to me in a soft voice. I thought it was a doctor until I heard Nathan and felt a sharp sting in my neck.
Are you sure?
Of course. You think I'm making this crap up. Why?
No, I'm just being deductive, as usual. Then what happened?
That's all I remember. I don't know what happened. I woke up outside my dorm room the next day. I didn't have any marks or bruises, but I felt gross.
So, who took the video of you at the party?
I have no idea. Probably Victoria. She was there being her mean self.
Jesus, Kate. I'm sorry. This is serious shit.
How do I get a viral video taken down? I know it's already spreading. What if my church sees that? I need to know what to do.
Kate, we'll figure it out. I'll check back later, okay?
Okay, I got you, fam.
Thanks, Max. You can put my book here, near my bag.
Book?
So, Max, can I ask you a question? And please be honest.
Absolutely, Kate. Anything.
I need to find out if Nathan Prescott helped me or hurt me after that party. Should I go to the police?
Look for proof. If you do that, they won't believe you.
Gotta look for proof.
You're on video grabbing at all those guys, and they'll use that against you. Bad.
But I know I was drugged.
That's what you have to prove, not them. I'm just telling you how the cops in school will look at this. The video doesn't exactly back you up.
You make me feel so hopeless.
No, no, Kate. I just don't want you to get hurt anymore.
That seems impossible at this point. So that's your answer?
I think we should wait. There are other things going on that might help you.
But not right now. So I can walk down the halls with people calling me a viral slut. Thanks, Max.
Good job, Dr. Max. She didn't like what I had to say, but we need more proof of what happened.
Well, she can go fuck herself then. She's a hoe. Let's go.
Oh, shit. Now I'm getting anonymous threats? It never ends.
Oh, yeah.
This has to be from Nathan.
I gotta go to...
But it could be anybody.
Gotta go meet my girl, Chloe. Gotta go meet Chloe. Let's talk to Taylor, actually.
Hi, Taylor.
Hi, Taylor.
Just because you were nice to Victoria doesn't mean I have to be nice to you.
I don't want to fight with you or Victoria. Instead of smack talk, let's just talk. For once.
You're funny. Well, I'm not doing anything at the moment, so talk.
Kate's video.
Kate is really upset about the video. All this gossip is cruel.
Boo-hoo. That's what happens when you preach to everybody about sex. She'll live.
Victoria.
Why do you hang out with Victoria? She's pretty mean to you, Courtney.
And she's bossy, too. Look, you don't know her. I do. And she's one of the best friends you could have.
Never mind.
Never mind, Taylor.
That was a great talk, Max. Let's not do it again. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Whatever. Dude, I don't want to talk to you. Stay away.
What up, Max? How are you?
Dude, I hate
you. Max, check it out.
Warren, what are you doing here?
Oh, nothing. Waiting for a call? I mean, I already took the call. Anyway, I wanted to rap about that action yesterday.
That was intense.
That was intense. Everything happened so fast. I owe you.
Oh, yes, you do. I got knocked on my ass by that dick. I'm some personal superhero.
You're a real everyday hero. You stood up to a bully, and it was awesome.
Even though you left me with said bully and ran off with that girl, she's pretty punk rock. How do you know her?
An old friend, Chloe Price. We haven't seen each other in a while.
I bet you were glad to see her blast up in that truck like a rock star. Which begs the question, why is Nathan Prescott getting psycho on you?
Don't get involved.
He's dangerous. I don't want you to get involved. You got me there, but lay low. Nathan Prescott is going to get his karma soon.
You're fucking weak. Like that bizarro snowfall yesterday? Speaking of dystopia, that drive-in is having a 70s Planet of the Apes marathon. Let's go ape!
No.
No, I don't think I can concentrate on going out to the movies. I just feel like escaping.
Fine. Be a damn dirty human. I'll go ape myself. No, I have to see if Brooke wants to go into the drive-in, Max. Maybe I'll see you later.
Alright, don't hit the bus. We out. Dude, fireworks are going off.
David talking to Nathan cannot be a good
thing. Shut up.
This has something to do with Kate. Or Rachel.
Or Chloe. Or Warren. Or Victoria. Or Max. How you doing, sir? Suck my balls. We out, we driving. Listen to some Lil Uzi. My nigga too tight to origami. Got them girls waiting out in the lobby. Baby, sit right here beside ya. Come back and win like you run a Rousey. My nigga too tight to origami. Or she listen to my nigga got longer, speak I got louder, car got faster. Turn to a savage, fuck I got fatter, she call me daddy. Smoke of that gas, call her designer, she on the powder. Nowadays I'm all my head got sadder. Money got longer, speaker got louder, car got faster. All of this is for action, no time for acting. All this money last night, go out to eat in the black for salmon. Where my girl and the knife for nice on ya. Dabbing with my last night, and I put seeing the out the rock during the smash now. Girl, but see the outdoor, eh? Yeah, bitch in the stir, eh? Puzzle called my medic, say, yeah, Delta, sir, it do not matter. Turned to a savage, fuck out fighter, she called me daddy. So So when I got a designer, she on the powder. Nowadays, I am on my head, I got sadder. When I got longer, the bigger, got louder, car got faster. We made it to the diner. I'm here before Kate. I don't see her fancy truck.
Don't try to take it from me. It's mine.
I wouldn't dream of it.
Be a millionaire. Hope nobody steals my lottery.
Talk about going back in time. The diner looks exactly the same.
We in?
Man, that smell of breakfast and the sound of clanging silverware.
Let's go take a seat.
Makes me feel 13 again.
Thanks. Chloe? Alright, here we go, boys. That's Chloe's mom.
And there she is. A lovely young woman. How are you doing, Max?
Hi, Joyce. It's nice to see you again. You look the same.
Like I'm still a waitress at Two Whales after all these years.
No, like you still look pretty.
Nice save, kid. You're still smart. But I wish you'd been here to help save Chloe. She got busted yesterday smoking out. Again.
I know. Chloe told me that her stepfather hit her.
I am sorry that was your introduction to David. I hope you get to know him on your terms, not Chloe's. He's a good man. He just...
Yeah, I'm sure he is since you married him, but don't be so harsh on Chloe.
It's good you're here. I was hoping you could be a good influence in her life now.
I will be. Promise. I know things were hard for you and Chloe. I feel bad I didn't call. Now my folks are in Seattle and I'm all alone at Blackwell. It's my karma.
You did the right thing. You moved forward with your life. I did after William passed on. Chloe chose to stay angry. Anyway, I hope we see more of you. Chloe
Let's
needs
go,
an
boys.
Old friend again.
Joyce, I
want
so
some breakfast.
Sorry about
oh, fuck.
William. I have
great Give me some breakfast.
I'm glad, Max. That was his gift to us.
I want my goddamn breakfast.
Memories.
Shut the
Even
fuck up
Chloe
and give me some eggs and bacon.
Yet.
Give me some motherfucking eggs and bacon. I want some motherfucking
Chloe understands.
Food.
She just
give me some more.
Time.
I want some food, you motherfucker.
I know that.
I want some food, you white hoe.
She hid all
I want
the
some motherfucking
expulsion
food.
Expulsion, away, drugs, bad boys, tattoos, piercings, blue hair. Now she's got to rebel against her stepfather.
I see why. I mean,
why? What did Chloe tell you?
David hit her.
Well, Chloe texted me that David slapped her yesterday.
He feels awful, and he will be punished.
Good, that motherfucker.
But Chloe does push David, and it's not fair. He paid his dues in a war. He does care about her, along with all the students at Blackwell.
I get it,
Joyce. I know Chloe still likes to stir things up.
Yeah, she does provoke people, especially David. I just want us to be a family soon. I guess it's all about time.
I think you're right, Joyce.
So, now let's get down to the nitty-gritty. What do you want to
Eggs
eat?
And bacon. Oh my fucking god. There's no goddamn eggs and bacon. Are you motherfucking shitting me? I'm about to shit my pants on that Belgian waffle. And then take it and put it on your doorstep.
I was dreaming about your bacon omelet.
No, I was dreaming about eggs and fucking bacon. Fat bitch. Where's Chloe at?
One bacon omelet for the young lady, Sat.
I'm on. Where's Chloe?
I love the delicious anticipation of breakfast.
Drink some coffee.
This is like fourth dimensional deja vu. I keep going back in time.
Can I get some beer and bacon before I die?
This is a diner, not a bar.
No beer?
Looks like you had plenty. Stick with the bacon.
Incoming.
I can hear your stomach rumbling from here, Max. Here, you'll love this.
No, I won't. I want some eggs and bacon.
I'm drooling like a baby.
Still can't believe you're a woman. When I look at pictures of Chloe, ugh. Speak of the devil.
Oh, my girl.
Mom and Max, together again.
And Chloe looking for a free meal. You put your whole damn college fund on your tab.
I'm treating Chloe for breakfast.
No, you're not. This is my treat. To you, for coming back to rescue my daughter.
Nobody needs to rescue me.
Unless you set your room on fire smoking out.
Oh God. Didn't you and Sergeant Pepper already read me the riot act last night?
Call him David if you don't want to be lectured. You only get one damn slice of bacon a day.
You guys are still the same. Another reason to blow this town. What is this shit on the jukebox?
Some, good old music.
Now that that's out of the way.
Let's talk about your superpower.
It's dope.
I don't have any explanation, and I can't explain why I saw that crazy fucking tornado.
Come on, that's just a daydream. I want proof you can rewind time.
This is all happening so fast.
We'll start slow. Right here, now.
I can tell you every single thing you have in your pockets.
You have X-ray vision, dude? I don't even know what's in my pockets. Let me see. Okay, Max. Impress me.
Alright, you got some keys.
Your car keys.
Duh, way too easy. I need details. Describe my keychain.
I don't know.
Do you have some kind of power or not? Okay, psychic girl. Let me show you what's actually in my pockets.
Let's see.
That was beyond epic fail. You even made me want to believe you.
My luck of this stuff.
Okay, Max. Study every item carefully and don't forget anything.
Okay, I got it.
You right. Got this, Max. Now rewind and blow Chloe's mind.
Oh, we're gonna blow her mind.
So, this is me telling you what's inside your pockets.
Okay, yeah. Max. I'm hella ready.
Got a parking ticket.
A parking ticket.
You know me well.
10:34.
What is the exact time I was busted?
10:34 a.m.
10:34 a.m.
Booyah! Max can tell time! Even a broken clock is right twice a day. Whatever the hell that means.
Got keys.
Your car keys.
Duh, way too easy.
Got a panda on that thing.
A cute robot panda keychain.
Not bad, Super Max. You do have that Irish luck, Caulfield. What else?
You got some money in there. Some motherfucking dollar bills.
Clearly I'm rich as fuck. How much do I have?
Got 86 cents.
86 cents.
That's right, living large in Arcadia Bay.
Yeah, 86 cents,
dog. That was cool. Show me more.
Got some keys on you. Got some cigarettes.
I'm pretty sure you have cigarettes on you.
Yes, you know I'm a smoker. But how many cigarettes?
Oh, shit. Fuck. 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 Okay, we're gonna do eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Catch a tiger by the toe. If you holler, let him go. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe.
7 cigarettes.
A superpower that allows you to count cigarettes.
Oh, shit, I got it.
Cool. Amazeballs. I literally just got chills all over my neck. You
you have powers.
I know.
I'll take that crap off the table, Chloe.
Sure, Mom.
How's the food, Max?
Better than I remembered.
Very good save.
Man, I'm hungry like the wolf.
Clearly.
I'm freaking out about what just happened. You have to show me more. Something way cooler so I will believe you without any doubt.
I will predict the future.
No way!
Now, pay attention to everything that happens in the next few moments so you can dazzle Chloe with your mad power.
So let's see here. So she's walking.
Oops.
Did you break another cup? Really? No refill for you.
Alright, no refill.
And now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
Alright, cop gets called on.
Don't slap me, bitch. Take your fight club outside.
Okay, he fight club.
It. I'm finishing. Alright.
Girl gets up, goes to the bathroom. The tunes.
This is sure the hell better than that other garbage.
I think our jukebox is headed for Davy Jones's locker.
So, what are you waiting for?
Alright. Here we go.
I'm going to predict 4 events that will happen in the next 30 seconds or so.
Alright, so Chopper drops his mug.
The trucker drops his mug, and Joyce rips him a new one.
So, what happens next?
Then the cop. Yeah, the partner
the
leaves.
The cop gets an emergency alert on his radio, and his partner in the car leaves without him.
Well, let's just see how this goes down.
And then, cut after that. Wait, then Joyce stops
Justin
them.
Justin and Trevor are fighting, and Joyce breaks it up.
This is getting good. Can't wait to see what happens.
Fuck. Then. Oh, yeah, the jukebox, and then the people
the
like to miss
shut
off.
Crazy as a cockroach crawls on it.
Pretty bizarro, Max. But let's see if everything happens like you said.
Oops.
Did you break another cup?
Oh, way
really?
To go, Mom.
No refill for you.
Shh. Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
You called it. But he's off to go bust some skaters.
You're a dick.
Don't slap me, bitch. Take your fight club outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
And the cockroach.
Trevor and Justin must be in love.
And the cockroach.
You predicted a cockroach on the jukebox? I pledge allegiance to Max and the power for which she stands.
This isn't a toy, Chloe. I do have to be careful how I use this.
Screw that! Of course it's a toy. The best toy ever? You can bang anyone with no strings attached, rewind time, and boom! It's like it never happened!
Grow up.
Maybe you made a move on me and I would never know.
Yes, that's what I did.
You can rewind time, Max. That's fucking insane. We have to play.
I don't have time.
You did not just say that. Check out your nose. Too much blow? Hey, are you okay?
Too much excitement. See what happens when we hook up again?
Then, let's go to one of my secret lairs and fully test your power. You need a sidekick to guide you.
Okay, girl wonder. Show me the way to Chloe's cave.
Alright, guys. I'm ending the video off today. Hope you enjoyed it. And I guess I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace, boys.